Don't you dare touch her. There you go. There you go, Elena. Hey, we back. We back. Welcome back, everyone. And welcome in if you're brand new. It has been a minute, I know. It's been 2 weeks since the last video. I apologize. Things happen, but we're back. I'm ready to roll. I'm ready to get through this second game, into this third game, into the fourth game, into the spinoff. I'm ready. And I love doing this. I really do. I enjoy doing these videos. They're a lot of fun. I love putting them together. They just take a lot of time, and that's time that I don't always have. And I wish I had more time to do it. Y'all really killed it with the views on the last one. I just seen the numbers go up. I really appreciated that. So we got to be more consistent, put out more content. I want to put out more content. I had a fruit video lined up, fruit tier list video lined up. I don't know, when I was filming it, it just wasn't meshing. I think it's because of the tier list that I had. It didn't have enough fruits on there that I liked or disliked, because there were a lot of them I hadn't even tried. So maybe I should do that first. Let's roam back over what happened. I know it's been a little bit, but I still remember some key things. First off, Elena is back. Wow, we got away from that chopper. Thank goodness, with the grenade launchers. We found the tower, the pyramid thing that we were looking for. And something that I noticed, something of note that intrigued me that I didn't pick up on until like afterwards, and I watched back when I was editing. It was the part where Elena was trying to tell me something about the Lazarevich and how he isn't necessarily after the money. But while she was trying to tell me that, Chloe was pulling me away as if she was anxious. I just found that interesting. Maybe I'm looking too much into that, but it intrigued me. Like, I found that to be a bit strange, a bit suspicious. So I don't know. Like I said, like, you saw what happened with Harry, and her being a double agent is just weird. Another thing too, I know there was one thing I missed, is with the shield, I could hit R3 so I could zoom in. It is what it is. I missed it. And one last thing, the intro to that last video, I'm sorry, it was hot that day. It was hot, and not only hot, it was humid. So I was in there sweating. I was dead. But, you know, throughout the rest of the video, my energy was back up because I was excited about the game. But yeah, I'm here now. I'm here. I'm good. It's nice and cool. It's not as humid. I think it's in the 50s tonight. It's nighttime where I'm filming this. But without any further ado, y'all, let's go ahead and get into the video. And of course, as always, if you enjoy it, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button. And I will see you when we start the game. What we got cooking? Shoot. Cook. Oh, it feels good to hear and see this again. Shout out Naughty Dog. Did y'all see the, they're releasing a remake of Last of Us, the first one, for PS5 in September? I'm definitely gonna be playing that. Definitely. Even though I have the remastered version for PS4. Just interesting. Interesting stuff. But we're playing Uncharted 2. Among Thieves. Blah, 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 blah. Oh. All right, well, we're here.
That's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Oh, there we go. Wait, did he... Oh, he's worried about them being a couple. Oh, he still like her. How cute. Wait, what is this? Whoa, hold on. What was this? Oh, is these all the women that he was with? Oh, he got all their numbers and shit. Okay. I thought it was a little diary for her, but he's the only one he had a picture of. How sweet. All right, so this is actually the first time we've looked through this book in this game, because I remember in the last game we used it for finding clues. Okay, so the dagger, that's like our passport to get into where we need to go. Okay. Yep. All right, let's go. Give me all of that. Ammo, grenades, need it all. I need it all. Need it all. Cool. Whoa. Okay, so now we gotta jump back down. Ah! Okay, nope, drop. Alright, I'm coming. Chloe, I almost said Elena.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Uh-huh.
That looks like the Chintamani stone, alright.
There must be an entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before.
Okay.
It's something to
Three faces, trident. Destroys obstacles. So we need the dagger thing, right? Or I guess whatever he's holding with his third set of arms, it looks like. Yeah. So we gotta move the arm somehow.
Huh. Looks like the locals are still using this place.
Of course. Mm. It's sacred to them.
Not much left of those walkways out there.
We're impeding on their, you know, sacred ground. As colonizers.
I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Hey, she know what the deal is. She know what the deal is. Gas. Alright, we know. Alright. Before I get a hint. Dagger. Three faces. Trident. What does that say? I can't read the one with the shake weight in his hand. Alright, so we have to find a way up there. So, how do we scale our way up? How do we scale? I think I see it. Is it here? No. Okay. I was wrong. I was wrong. I was wrong, 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 wrong. Oh, brother. Okay, hold on. Is it back? It has to be back this way. Cause that was literally the only way, like, up there, but it's closed off. So, so how do we get in there then? Oh, there's another way. Wow, I didn't see this way. No, bro, please. Bro, please, bro. Do we need to drain the water? There's a lot going on that I don't know. What needs to be done? Okay. Chintamani stone. Destroys obstacles. Also, while I was away, I hope everyone was doing well. Hope y'all have had a good time with whatever you're doing this summer. And I hope you get to do everything you've set out to do this summer. Oh, what is this? What is this? Never mind. But as I was saying, I hope everyone has a good summer and y'all get to do what y'all want to do. Because that's important. It's your time off. It's your time for you and your friends and your family.
Got it.
Going on vacation, you know, going to the beach and going to the pool, going to amusement parks, concerts, festivals, going over to people's houses. Man, those are the days. I miss those days. Don't take those days for granted. Those days were a lot of fun, going to house parties and stuff like that. I can remember, like, it was, like, once summer hit, it was, like, every day, every night. Every day, every night, there was something to do. Something. Like, we would find something. It didn't matter. I remember this one summer, we got deep into disc golf. Disc golf meaning, like, there's, like, these discs, and you have to, basically, it's golf. You throw it, you know, you drive it down so you can get to the green, and then you put it in, like, this, what the hole is essentially is this post, and it has chains in it, and it has a basket. And that's the goal, the entire goal of getting in there. And there's different discs that you have to use, too. So it's like, it's a whole thing. I could go on about it, but I remember we got deep into that. It was so much fun, though. I learned a lot, too. I learned how to throw it, how to putt, how to, what the different discs do, what the numbers on the disc signify, like how far it would go left or right, different things like that. We also played Ultimate Frisbee. I think that was within the same summer, I think. Very active. But we're not getting very active on this because I'm lost as a mother. What in the world? All right, give me a second. Give me a second. Y'all, I feel like an idiot. I feel like an idiot. Where is it? There it is. Oh my goodness.
Hang on. I'm going to get a closer look at this thing.
Sure.
I'm angry.
I'll just wait down here.
Anger in my brain. Anger in my brain right now. I'm fuming. Oh. We almost died. I'm fuming. Okay, so apparently the trident is in the correct position.
You sure that's right?
It's not. I'm just trying to figure out how do we get to the other side?
You go. How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
Facts. Oh, there we go. All right. Hold on. We got it. All right, climb up. There we go. Go this way. Jump.
Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you.
X. Okay, now we gotta fix this baby.
Nice
yep.
work.
Go back around. Are we going all the way around like this? Oh my gosh. Oh, hold on. Okay, climb up. There you go. Can he reach? Oh, no, he can't. What the world? Oh, hold on.
Okay.
Nice.
All right.
It's funny because I read that IGN article. I just read one sentence and I was like, crap. Pretty much that just
nice
let me
one.
Know what to
Thank
do.
You.
I usually don't like reading walkthroughs on stuff because I like figuring it out myself, but you know what I mean?
God, you're lucky.
God, man. This game. Anyways, what I was saying. Oh, he can't. Wait, drop down. Wait, how do we get. Oh no. We need it pointing down, and then we need the dagger. Oh no. Gosh. But anyways, what I was saying was, I usually don't like to do look at walkthroughs, because I like figuring it out myself, but sometimes it's just not clear. You kind of need that small little hint to put you over. Because you'd be sitting there looking foolish, and it's right there in front of your face, and you're like, what? What is this? Yeah, he can't reach that. He can't reach that. Okay. There we go. There we go.
All right, hey, come on. Admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
I need you to turn, Nate. No, I need you to turn. I need you to. There you go. All right, now swing. Whew. There we go. Now drop. Fix this. And you are. God damn. With the gun on his back, too? Now what?
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
I thought you knew that.
Let's find out what it opens.
I thought you knew that. Like, the damn thing said it was a passport. I thought that was obvious. What? I thought that was never mind.
Pretty creepy, but say
You know, I forgot too. We don't know how he got up to that mountain on that train the way he did. They still need to explain that.
There. Did it do anything?
The water's going down. And
there's a door.
I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically, I did it. Be right there.
Facts. You did it.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic.
I am. Very claustrophobic. I want to say very. Nah, I say very. Can't be in small spaces like that.
No, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right, where's the chocolates and flowers?
My claustrophobia gives me a fear of drowning.
Kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
Because it's like being entrapped.
You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
Well,
a little bit of a drop.
He might.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
No, that was a big ass drop.
What do you make of it?
Looks like some kind of tree.
What does that have to do with the money stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Bro, jump. Stop being ignorant. Man, Nate got me looking like a fool in this playthrough. Bro, just running around doing nothing. What is your problem, sir? Jump! Wow, Chloe got up there. Yeah, alright, bro. Got me looking crazy in front of the hose. Thought we were dead.
Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Also, if you're
be worse, right?
If you're a woman watching this, shout out to you. Thank you. Appreciate
hey,
the
that's
support.
Worse.
Yeah, this is really.
Oh, throw a grenade.
Spikes.
Where?
I hate spikes.
Okay, what now? Think.
We gotta get out of here.
Bro, why did they throw a grenade?
Look
oh, we're out. Fucked.
Do something.
Oh, oh right there?
What's that noise? Something's spinning.
That didn't work. Why did they say throw a grenade? I'm angry. Wait, oh, that did work. That did work. Oh. Wow. This might be the worst playthrough so far that we've done on Uncharted 2. Sheesh.
I'm hungry.
Good thing there's this called a magical power. It's a magical power called editing.
Bloody
You'll never
hell.
Know this happened.
Oh, this must be the place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perbadeck.
Excuse me.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow.
Ooh, chapter 9, Path of Light.
Those
oh, it's a mirror
important.
Thing. Shout out to Skyrim. I don't know if y'all remember that one mission in Skyrim where you had to like, I forget what exactly it was for. I think it was like the eye of Amagi something. That may be something else. But there was a mission where you had to move these mirrors to unlock this thing. To get I'm played through that game 4 times and I can't remember what the hell I'm saying. Okay, so this thing can only go
up.
You
just have
to
bounce the light around the room.
This has no light.
Nothing happening here.
See, man, ain't doing too much with these puzzles, bro. Okay, this one only goes up and down. Alright, so we'll just shine it there. Who's singing like that? Damn, she going off.
Hmm.
think that worked. It looks like it lowered the first blade into place.
Okay, I see now.
One down, two to go.
Okay. What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing.
Yeah. Where? Oh, there it is. Cool. Wow, she was singing.
Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
And I mean that respectfully. This is dangerous. Look how small this thing makes him look. It's so huge. Pause. Oh, we gotta climb up. Okay. Oh God, please don't.
Whatever you do, don't fall.
Yeah, no shit, Chloe. No shit.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
Hell no. You better hope this ain't gonna hold. Oh, nice. Bro, so you mean we would have had to done that just to get some raisin? Wild. 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 Now what? Where's that light going? Wait. Oh, okay. That's where the little ledges popped out. But not before I get my treasure.
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah.
Oh,
adjust
nice.
The other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
So I ain't gotta do everything.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Yeah, I think we're getting close.
Perfect. Now we open this one. And then what, one more after this? Alright, I'm feeling it now. I'm feeling it. We're starting to make progress. I'm not messing up.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it.
All right, so one more. Wait. Wait, what happened? Oh, it closed. I was like, wait, what the world? You know what I thought? I thought one of the blades went back up. I would have been hot. No, this one.
All right. One more blade to go.
Hey, she going off. Hey.
Oh, don't look down.
Careful.
Bro.
Now how am I gonna get that eye open?
By shooting. God, please. Whoa. Now what? How the hell do I get down? Bruh. Whoa, hold on, bro. Hold on, Mr. Nate. Oh, what? What do y'all want me to do? Here we go. Okay, wow. Okay, so where did we shoot from? Oh shit. That killed him? You're lying.
We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Okay, I just need to move the... Oh my god.
Good, that's it.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
That did it.
Alright. This is cool. I do enjoy this. This is a cool little puzzle. I mean, we broke it, but it's done. Wait, don't he need a third? How does that work? He's like, you stabbed me. Ah, I hope no one jumps into my mouth. The scaling on this is awesome because you can just see how it dwarfs them both. It's huge.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat.
I guess so.
She wild. I'm trying to get down. Never mind. Now, how did his light turn on? Just automatically. Nice. Okay. Oh.
Whoa. That's amazing.
Some type of topographic map?
Chloe, I know where that is.
Oh, it is. Yup.
That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it
That's
is.
That's cool as hell.
Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did.
Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Here they come. Mood. Right, they's about to get it on right there.
It's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Chapter 10, only one way out. And the horse he came in on. Wait, where are we going? Oh, that's right. We had to climb back up. I forgot. She was talking about going down that man's throat. Big pause. All right, let's get the shooting.
Start the tempo.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Shit. They must have gone right through Jeff and Elaine.
Alright, shoot.
Get back to the entrance.
Damn. No. Don't stand right there. I'm trying to cover. Take cover. You can't take cover right there? Wild. Now we gotta get this dude. Bruh.
Flush him out.
Took him care of. Taking care of. Whoa! Damn, that was a good grenade. I can't hate on that. That was a good thrown grenade. Well thrown grenade. Ooh, right in the booty. Eat it. Damn. So much for headshots. Ooh, get behind the hand. Oh no, that's a good position. Ooh, he ate that. Nope. I think there's maybe one more to my left. All right, come on, Nate.
I see him. It's over.
Sure. Ooh. Taken care of. Oh no. Do they know that Chloe's with me? Like, they know that, right? Why haven't they told Lazarus? Ooh. Wait, what? Ooh, the FAL.
They are.
Oh shit. Nice. No! Give me that. I want the grenade.
Over here!
And I want the new Rari. Nice. Right in the forehead.
Bow.
There we go. Can I? Hey. No, I need to get in a better position. This is what happens when you take 2 weeks off on a game. You don't know what the hell you doing. Looking foolish. Looking like you about to get cooked. Who, me? Nah, never that. Never that. Brap, 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 brap. Wow. Have y'all seen that TikTok trend? Where it's like, what's the sound of your, your gun make? My gun goes, wow, 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 wow. I pull out the wow, wow, wow.
Hey! Grenade!
Zio! Alright, chill. Jeez. Oh, blow them all up. Wait, what? He was standing on top of it. Oh, it's one of those dudes. That's why. Oh, piece him up, Chloe. He being stupid. get caught. She got the right elbow. Beep. Yeah, give me all of that. Give me the grenade. Love having throwables. Keeps him at bay, keeps him off of me, stuns him. That's important.
Okay.
Who's there? Oh god. Everybody. Oh, flanking. Oh crap. That stunned him. God. That's what I'm saying, Mr. Nathan Drake. I'll shoot him in the butt. That's what got him last time. Is he dead? Oh, no, he's not. Flank time. Yeah, bitch. All right, let me use this. Okay. Yeah, they getting tossed with this riot shield. Nice. I caught him just in time. Yeah, you keep that micro. I don't want that. Just trying to pick up the ammo. There we go. They sending the damn Navy after us. My God. Riot shield kind of OP.
I've got him.
You see how he slid? How come I can't slide? That dude slid in the cover. Alright, I think we're good. Oh, I just hope Elena and other guys okay.
I see him. This is over.
Crap.
Bring it on!
Oh, the pistol? What's the pistol? Oh, it's like a shotgun. Oh, this thing nice. Let me get the FAO. That burst. The burst. Oh shit. What happened?
Nate, get away from him. Oh shit.
No.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Yeah, where are they? Yep. They probably out here fighting. You know how Elena is.
There they are!
Hey, there she is. Oh fuck, he got, of course he got fired on. Weak ass cameraman. Nah, how'd he not die? Look at Elena taking charge. She a real one. I know I've said that 1,000 times, but I mean it. She different from all the rest. Damn. How did that not kill him? Look at him, grimacing.
Let's move.
We better keep moving.
Okay.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh. Ooh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand? I think so. All right, come on, hop in.
Help.
No.
We got you, homie.
It's busted anyway. Here we go.
Up. Oof.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him. What? No.
Get the door open, Chloe.
Gonna get us all killed.
Oh, here we go. She's pissed.
Let's go.
Wait, I gotta carry him?
Come on,
oh, they wildin'.
I'll cover you.
Y'all better be busting with these shots. Where we going?
Hey, in here.
I see them.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Oh, Elena.
Come on, bro.
The door.
Come on, man.
Just go.
You dragging ass. We got it. Come on.
I think we're clear.
We got it.
I got you.
Bitch. Oh, shit. Ooh, we taking too much damage. I'm getting washed. Duck off in this corner real quick. Damn. You just had to go and get yourself shot, huh?
Oh.
I need ammo. Thank you. Thank goodness.
Come on, Jeff. You can make it.
You'll be okay.
Yeah, Jeff.
You'll be okay. Stay with me.
We got you.
Oh,
hang in there.
Shit.
Breathe.
God,
yeah, all right, bro.
Damn it.
Open the gate.
Heads up. Elena.
I'm okay.
How the hell did she? Wow. Oh, no. How in the world? We gotta go in this way.
Chloe, get out of here!
No!
You've gotta be joking.
Facts, man. They got the whole damn military on my ass.
Come on. Up the stairs.
Come on, bro.
Come on!
Shout out to Nate, though. I respect him for this. Really,
huh?
I do. Barely known the guy for what? 2 hours?
Oh, shit!
It's all right.
No man left behind.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried? But it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Ooh.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Oh!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
Oh, shit! It's about that time.
So, this little man is Drake.
He ain't got no ear. Whole right side of his body is charred.
Away from the temple. Shame. Now, tell me.
Oh, no. You better not touch her.
The answer.
You better not touch her.
For. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Damn, Jeff!
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up! I said get up!
Ah! Run!
Oh, don't you dare touch her!
Stop that!
There you go! There you go, Elena! Hey, we back! We back! We are back! Let's go! Dynamic duo time! Wait, where is she?
This way.
Okay.
Wait, Elena.
Hurry.
Wait, she caught up?
Up this way.
Nate!
What are you doing? Come on! Gotcha. Come on.
Come on, Nate, pull her up. Yes! Yes!
This way. Get down.
Oh my God.
You all right?
Yeah. Never better. You?
Nothing I want here.
Yes.
I think we lost him.
This is what I wanted.
Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Someone said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here.
She's right there. You so already found her.
Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Ha! Ah.
Something like that.
She said the title.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're
bro,
not
coming. Bro, please,
with...
Nate. Don't be dumb.
Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
Okay, so this is where the train comes into play. And then we'll meet.
Spread out! Hit them
Oh.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Oh, we ain't got no guns. Oh yeah, we get caught. It's curtains. Curtains.
Gotta get a gun.
Yep.
Did you find anything? Nothing yet.
Got it. Perfect. Cooking with some oil.
Found anything yet? Nothing here. Hey!
Yeah. Also, I want to see how he can kill that. Oh, this is the armor dude. Straight headshots.
It's gonna hurt. Oh, great.
Oh, how'd he eat that?
It's all clear.
There we go.
Alright, let's head to that water tower.
Pick up some hardware.
Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Man, they gotta end up together. They have to. I know they do. It was written in the stars, a million miles away.
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec.
A message to the man.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go.
Hey.
Hey, look what I found.
Chopping bricks like a Roddy. Wait, what she found? Oh, she found a gun. She can pick up that shotgun? Let's see what we can do.
All those years in the circus are paying off.
Very funny. That may be from the circus.
She called him a clown. Hold on. Let's see what we got to do.
Door.
Oh, hold on. Let me see if I can do this. Oh, yeah.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay.
Nice.
Now I'm impressed.
Good stuff.
Oh, no. Hey, we got company.
Oh, you gotta be joking. I can see that. Oh, we gotta. Oh my god, drop. Crap. I'm dead. Bro, how? Alright, hold on. Oh God. I can't see. This is so impractical, and yet it's working. It's somehow working. Nah, you're still exposed, brother. Got him.
Hey, there's more sneaking up.
Oh, I have 5 shots left. Oh my god. There's no way I'm supposed to do it all like this. Oh, can't be. Crap. Wait, the game just gave me 30 more ammo.
Got him. I think that's all of them. Quit.
Oh, brother.
I got you covered over here.
Alright, I need to cover myself. Damn. If this is really how I'm supposed to fight like this, well done, Naughty Dog. Well done. Because this is different. Okay, I was supposed to do that. Because I was like, ain't no way.
Perfect.
There we go.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
He remembered. That's funny. That's hilarious. See, they're made for each other. They play off each other well.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Good, because I'm thirsty. Ugh. You know your boy got that hot. Whoa, my hydro flask didn't have the top
on
it.
So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it.
I almost picked it up. Water would have went everywhere.
Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate.
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in. I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
Wheel
getaway
woman.
Car. Yep. Got it. Got it.
I got it.
Go.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
Be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
She's taking it easy with you.
And what are we doing? Oh, wait, I'm tripping. I see it now. Here we go. Jeez.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
Excuse me. Wait. Wow. Sir. Alright, I know we're gonna have to climb something. Or maybe not. Wait. Bro. Hold on, we'll figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. Give me a second. Alright, just give me a second, alright? Damn. See? Look. Oh, never mind. Nope. Wait. Nope. Wait. Oh. Shut up. What even is in here? It's a bunch of junk. Junk and trains. Okay.
Let's get up here.
Okay, we're traversing.
There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there?
I got you covered. Don't worry, Nate. I got you, bro. Trust me, baby.
Maybe I could get this old thing moving.
Trust me, baby. I don't mind. Alright, but how are we gonna get it moving? How are we gonna get it moving, Nate? Tell me. Okay. Huh. Has to be some type of latch we have to pull to get the brakes to disengage and bust through the door here. That's what it's looking like. But where are the brakes? Hint. Find a way to smash. I know that. Okay, game. Start trying to make me look stupid. I got this. Alright, I don't like those pianos. Those violins. It's kind of creepy. I said pianos. Alright, this cord is like choking me. God. Take me out for dinner first, will you? Oh, wait, I think I know. Alright. Or do I? Nope. Hold on. Pull the lever. In the tr- Don't say nothing. No. Shh. I won't hear nothing.
Think this through.
No, you didn't.
Way to go, Nate.
God damn. Bro, at least got a dislocated shoulder. That is wild. I saw that sniper though. Alright, we're gonna pick up this. I accidentally put up the pistol. Oh, they got the sniper without the scope. Or you ain't gotta zoom in. It's just frick. Oh my god. Alright. Let's do this.
Alright.
get that blind. Don't sleep on that blind fire. Oh snap. Yeah, where is she? Chill on me. Chill. Good Lord. You don't back up, bro. Juggernauts! Juggernauts!
Train's gone, Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up.
Up time!
Thank God.
Hurry!
There was no way I was gonna be able to survive that.
Yeah, floor it.
What?
I'm getting on that train.
What are you, crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
He is.
Yes, that answers that.
You should know this by now.
Step on it.
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. You're almost there.
Just...
now! Jump!
Jump! Hey. Oh my God. Wow. Bye. I was just saying, that's how we ended up here. Okay, chapter 13, Locomotion. We gotta go around. Ooh, this is dangerous. If only Uncharted 1 Drake could see Drake now, he'd be like, why am I doing this? I think we'll just keep this. Shout out to the pistol though. Oh, you know what?
Hey!
Nice. Now, had they not seen me, though. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, come over here. How are you just walking casually? Nah, that don't make any sense to me. Nice. Ooh, M4? No, I'm gonna keep my AK. No, I'm gonna take it.
Ah!
How did you not see me? No, 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 no. Chill, 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 chill. Nice. Love a good stealth gameplay.
Sorry, boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Hey. Oh, snap. Ooh. Ah. Ah. Let's go.
Damn, it's locked.
Damn. Okay.
You gotta find another way forward.
Of course, we gotta go up top. Okay, no one's up here. Well, I don't think that really mattered. Oh, hold up. Why y'all right here? Oh, hold up. Yo, chill on me. Oh, he just folded like an omelet. Crap. That was a bad grenade. Is that a turret? Oh, that's a turret. All right, let's work our way up. Best plan of action is to flank. Perfect. Oh my god.
Someone will be along to take your drink.
Perfect. 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 What are you talking about? Oh my, bro. Oh, great. Oh, drop down. Drop. Hang off the sign in the car to avoid signal. Shut up.
Heads up.
Bing.
Good night, boys.
Ooh, a tank? Here comes another one.
Tank?
That's what I'm saying. He said the same. Your guess is as good as mine, but we could use it. Oh, they got him on the sides too? Nah, this game is flagrant. See, that's why you can't trust what they be telling you, man. Hang off the side of the car to avoid signals. Boy. We gotta move, though. Get back up. All right. Push it. Jump. Around. Go. Good shit. Sky high. Stuck to him. Like a plasma. Alright, we gotta go. Oh, no. Pick that back up. I don't want that shit. I hit X by accident. My Jesus. Here we go. Oh,
shit, what's that noise?
Oh, no way!
Oh my god. Alright.
I gotta get off this thing.
Please and thank you. Alright, we gotta go. Where the fuck is that tank at? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Don't you ever see the helicopter? I got
enough. That's what I'm saying. Helicopter right there, they jumping it away. Oh, we. He said exactly what I was thinking, man. Oh, God. No, hang on. I love the dialogue because he know how I'm feeling. Good God. Eat that. No. Alright, jump. Let's go. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Fuck. Oh, so it only had one rocket? Alright, so we gotta get this door open as fast as fucking possible. Crap. Yep. Bro, how come he died that one the last time, bro? Tunnel vision. Listen. Wait, is there someone behind me? Was there someone behind me? Right there. There we go. Perfect. Oh, snap. Ooh. Nice. Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah. All the ammo? No. Get back up. Come on. Oh, this controller. Thank you. Hopefully that'll make do. Oh God, please. This has been a playthrough. Certainly has been one. Oh my God, dude. Hang off the side. Okay. Crap. All this just to get a woman that's gonna double cross you, man? I don't know. Seems a bit risky. Oh shit. Hey, below. No, pick that up. Pick that back up. Get that ammo. Reload. Let's go. You know what? Nah, let's get them four. Train. Alright, let me get closer. My God. All this for a woman that's probably been playing him from the jump. Just saying. Is there a window? Oh, I'm tripping. Oh, we're close. Oh my God.
After him. Move it.
Who was he?
Take him out.
Here they come.
Crap.
Bring it on.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, crap. I'm starting to see the vision. Whoa. Shoot. No. There's going to be a lot of editing done to this playthrough, I tell you. Oh, this shit ain't nothing. This shit is so unsteady. Oh my god. This gun kind of trash from a distance. Also, how long is this damn train, bro? Where's the front of it? You see how many cars there were? Oh, yeah, really. That's what you're worried about, is a damn jacket. No shit, Nate. Watch out. I need some freaking grenades. I got nothing? All right, we got to switch. Thank you. Oh yes, grenades. Thank you. Perfect. And it bounced off. Oh, it killed him. Cool. Hope y'all are still enjoying this, even though this has been a bit scuffed. I'm still enjoying it though. It's fine, it's fine. If you are, please, please, please consider hitting that like button. Despite what I'm going through right now. Please, we can't die here. Perfect. Damn. Thank God.
Take him out.
Listen, Nate, listen. Not the juggernaut. This to get through him.
Oh,
gotta be something. Maybe we just shoot. He's in charge because he has the key. I know I'm gonna need an RPG for this. Ain't no way I'm shooting this down. Alright, we're gonna have to run for it. Yeah, me too. Hello.
Time to fight fire with fire. Oh, that's not good.
Ouch. It's smoking. Stay on it. Supposed to shoot him? Okay, that makes sense. Oh, it's on fire. Oh yeah, shoot those missiles. That's what I'm saying. Finally. My eyes are tearing up. Cause I'm like.
Enjoy the ride. Woo! Down, asshole.
Let's get it.
I'm so tired of this guy.
Oh, it's him. Yeah, we gotta this little lackeys. Get back. I think you need to have a seat. Nice. Okay. Wait, no. Pick that up. Sheesh. What about the guy? There he is. Oh, what? I didn't even get a chance to. Yeah, we're just gonna have to fight him till the end. I get my health up. Get my health up. Come on, Nate. I'm out of ammo. Oh, of course. I need you to take cover and grab something. Right at his feet. Have nothing. Crap. Move forward. Nope. His helmet's off. Get ready to hit. There we go. Nice. Good shit, Nate. Good.
This is mine.
Salute that man. Everybody salute that man. Come on, come on, body up on him. It's Chloe, wasn't it? Hey.
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, Nate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
Ooh. Oh, that's where he got...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What?
So that's...
No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Whoa! Oh, this man is evil. Okay, so this is how he ended up in the spot that he was in. Makes sense now. Oh.
Here goes nothing.
Boom. Rail the train. And we're back at the beginning of the game. Chapter 15, train wrecked. Oh, I gotta play it over again?
Rescue Chloe. Brilliant.
Wow. You know what? We're gonna stop it right there. That was a lot. A lot happened there. A lot of deception, heroics, a lot of bullshit, just so much thrown at you in that last, how many is it, like 2 hours that we've been playing so far? Man, if you enjoyed the video, please consider hitting that like button and subscribing if you're brand new to the channel. Videos like this and more are coming. I plan on doing other playthroughs. Like I have an idea of probably playing through GTA 4 because I've actually never played GTA 4. That's the only Grand Theft Auto I haven't played. Yeah, and of course other non-gaming videos will be going up as well. So if you want to see that and more, make sure you hit that like button so you know, so that lets me know that you like this type of video and you want to see more like it, and subscribe so that I know that you're enjoying me me, you know, I'm he. It lets me know if you're enjoying the channels overall by subscribing. And please share as well. That also helps. And leave a comment, leave feedback, wherever it is. And if you want to leave feedback, you can hit my Twitter, you can hit my Instagram, TikTok. I post TikToks. And of course, join the Discord for alerts, updates, and if you just want to hang out, because we watch shows. Right now we're doing anime weeks every Wednesday, or anime nights. Right now we're watching One Piece. I don't know if we're gonna watch the whole, you know, One Piece saga. We might. I don't know. I'm just trying to catch up because I'm behind. But all that is there for you. The links will be in the description for all that stuff. I appreciate you all. Thank you so much for the support. Keep bringing it. Keep showing it. I'll keep showing you guys how much I appreciate you. Make sure I'm on the ball. If I'm slipping, let me know. Tell me, hey, where that video at? Get that shit up. And I'll be like, all right, damn. Let me get in the lab. Cook it up. And with all that said, I hope you guys be safe.